Saturday nights just wouldn't be the same without this.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be...
Then at 7.40...
So you didn't get on then?
Auntie Scylla tells it like it is.
You big girl's blouse.
At 9, all celebrities had to start somewhere, and this is the proof. Then at 10, after they were famous, is where some of them have finished up.
Well, the only entertainer in the history of show business that was replaced by a dog.
After they were famous, followed by the premiership, that Saturday night on ITV1.
And he sat there talking to Rachel.
Oh, no.
Yeah, can you believe it? She was all
not that one
over.
With loads of gel in her hair.
Yeah,
just
no.
Like,
she was, a horse.
I can't believe it. I missed it.
I know. Well, where were you?
You make the conversation, we make the biscuits. New Twix-els, slender biscuit fingers.
Live your life, be free. Live your life, be free. Open up your heart and you will see. Live your life, be free.
How can you keep your skin as soft as a baby's? Smoothing Johnson's Baby Oil onto wet skin locks in 10 times more moisture than many lotions and creams can on dry skin. And there's no greasiness, just baby soft skin. Johnson's Baby Oil. Try it in aloe vera too.
Decisions, decisions. At least deciding what to wear under your arms is easy. Dove deodorant gives you 24-hour protection, has no alcohol, and with its one-quarter moisturizing cream, Dove takes care of your skin whatever you decide to wear. 24-hour protection and no alcohol. Dove deodorant, no compromise.
For all the little accidents, the near misses, and the times you're just wide of the mark, Domestos Ox is a bleach, but it doesn't smell like one, and it won't bleach your clothes. Yet it still kills germs. New Domestos Ox, bleach without the blotch.
There's a new air freshener that's incredibly simple to use. Airwick Click Spray from Hayes. Just one click does the trick for up to 6 hours. Airwick from Hayes. Fragrances that change your world.
Moben's price challenge is now on at over 200 showrooms nationwide. Every sale kitchen's half price. Integrated appliances are half price. And full Craftsman installation is included in the price of every kitchen. What's more, this stainless steel range cooker is just £395, and every kitchen includes a free dishwasher. The Moben Price Challenge. For your nearest showroom, call 0800 413 413.
Whatever you look for in a holiday, day in, day out, there's something new to discover in Cyprus. A whole world on a single island.
This is Carlton, part of ITV1. It's time now for the latest news headlines.
Good afternoon. Ministers set out to sell their budget of rising tax and rising public spending to voters today. The Chancellor and Prime Minister visited a London hospital and said they wanted to make the NHS the best health system in the world. But they were criticised by one senior doctor who said the increases in national insurance paid by all workers were an own goal that would hurt the low paid. Four Canadian soldiers were killed today in Afghanistan when an American jet fighter bombed them by mistake. The troops, part of the Allied force there, were on a nighttime training exercise when they were hit by a missile. Police admitted today they're no closer to finding missing Amanda or Millie Dowler, despite interviewing 6,000 people. It's 4 weeks since the 13-year-old disappeared on her way home from school. Next from us, the ITV Evening News at 6:30. Goodbye.
Good afternoon, I'm Joanne Malin. Now the latest from Central News. An inquest jury has been hearing how a motorcyclist died after being knocked off his bike by a police car heading to an emergency.
The Central 10-day weather line, 09063 66 60 66.
Multiple sclerosis is an unpredictable and debilitating disease that can affect both men and women. Symptoms vary from person to person, and today on Lifeline we meet two women living with MS.
I have multiple sclerosis and I've had it for 22 years. When it first started I had pins and needles and heaviness in my legs and kept dropping things. Eventually I was diagnosed of having multiple sclerosis. I now am in a wheelchair all the time. I've lost most of my sight. I've had to have a urostomy bag because I was incontinent all the time. And I have problems with coordination and fatigue, which is one of the main problems with any type of MS.
My main symptom with MS is the severe fatigue. I do suffer very badly with that.